You shall let me pass. Ooh, two of you. You have to pay double for that. Show me my hit points, you jerks. Am I invincible because I don't have any hit points? No, guess not, because it still don't show me my hit points. Whatever. Do not put me back in the middle of the freaking desert. Or at least show me my hit points. And I'm back in the middle of the desert. Still no hit points, though. Alright, looks like today's gonna be a little shorter than I planned, because I wanted to hit 34, but if I can't even freaking see what my hit points and stamina and magic or whatever it is, I'm not really gonna be able to do shit, because I'm gonna die every time. How did I miss chopping your head off? I wonder if I could level just gathering shit. I mean, seriously, it'd probably be a fuck ton of shit I have to grab. 23 XP? Yeah, it'd be a ton of shit I have to fucking find. Alright, what are you? Pomegranate? Come here, pomegranate. Ooh, what are you? Carrot? Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Where's mine? Carrot points. Oh yeah. Pomegranate like a motherfucker. There we go. Alright. I am not even three quarters away there yet. Alright. That's when you know you're really kicking ass. Ooh, what's this? Alright. Excuse me, fellas. I say excuse me. Are you a person that does stuff?
Come here.
Greetings, hey, Amani.
From the dunes, Zenithian.
Greetings. You don't have anything for me. High five.
The dunes bury all.
I got stamina and stamina, health, and magic ability, or where the fuck that is. Oh shit, they're still coming in here. All right. I need to add guards to the game so we can have a place that's actually safe. Oh fuck. Fuck off, Commander. I'm gonna die. Come on. Just kill me already. I'm gonna say I could take two on one, but when it goes up to four, it's just not much fun. But at least I can see my health now. Let's try this shit again, knowing what I actually have. I know what I have. I know what I got. What? Why does it keep putting me out here? There's supposed to be a person here or something. And this just seems some random ass area to stick me. I don't like being killed when I can't do shit. Of 60 enemies killed. I need one more fire seed. Alright, fire seed. I choose you. Come on. Where'd you go? Oh, yeah. That's where you went, huh? Stop doing that. What? What? You're facing the wrong way, dude. I'm over here. Oh. Oh, again. Oh. Nope. Oh, shit. Nah. I don't know. I'm fucking with him with the deck. See, that's what the bullshit. Give me a fire seed. You fucker. Do it. Give me a fire seed. Good job! Piece of shit. Alright. Now I'm getting attacked by everybody as soon as I walk through the damn fucking door. Ooh, pomegranate. Man, give me more. Come on. Gimme. Alright, bye. Ooh, treasure chest. Hey, Desert Merchant. Really? Do all that and you give me jack squat for it? All right. Thank you for that massive amount of XP. Glad I spent all that time doing that. Totally worth it.
The fuck?
Get. Missed. What? No fucking way you hit me. No, you're just shin, like fake shins, with different skin. You're reskinned shin. What are they called? Like acolytes or something? It's gonna take a while. Unless it kills me first. Bullshit! Are you a girl? I think you're a girl, because look at them panties. Look at them panties. Greeny panties. Oh, you are a girl. Yeah, boobs. All right. Sorry, lady. Automaton commander. You're a big girl, ain't you? All right. Oh, you got me. Oh, well. Get out of here. You won. That's why I start talking about your underwear, huh? Oh, well. Congratulations to you. Why are you just standing there? Seems very weird. Alright. All that work, and I got barely anything on my XP for it. So, I am moving zones. What do you think? Should I go over here? Let me go check out Sky Song. Maybe they have something for me now. I haven't been there in a while. Alright. Yeah, it's Val. Alright, alright. Ooh, what we got over here? Shut the Val.